Today we're just going to go over some tips and tricks on how to do a ratchet strap and to get it nice and tight and make it so that you can release it nice and easy afterwards. So first up, we've got an endless ratchet strap. So that's ratchet strap with nothing on the other end. The way to do this is just to go round the item. What you want to do on the ratchet strap end is make a little V and make sure the slot is lined up with the outer edge. If it's not lined up, you can just ratchet round until it's all lined up. End of the ratchet through the hole, like that, and then back over the top to come back out. All of the tension on there first. Keep that nice and tight to get rid of any excess, and then you can ratchet up like so. Doing it like this avoids wrapping it round the core so many times, so it makes it nice and easy to release. Then to release, just pull this little toggle here, pull it all the way back, and then you should be able to slide off. Nice and simple. Now we've got a hooked ratchet, so slightly different. So it's got two separate pieces, both with a hook on each end. There's two ways you can do this. So you can either hook one end onto something, the other end onto another point, and then ratchet the same in the middle like we did with the endless. Or if you need to use it as an endless and this is all you have, you can actually join the hooks together. So you go through one hook, pivot, and then you can go through the other hook like that. And then it just becomes one big endless ratchet. So you can then ratchet it exactly the same way. Through the back, through the slot, back up over the top, and then pull the tension through. And then once you've got all of the tension through, then you can use the ratchet to get it nice and tight. And again, make sure you pull all the tension through so that it doesn't wrap around the core too many times. And then you can release it nice and easily with just one pull.